So it's almost 7:30. Is it almost 7:30?
Almost 7:25.
Did you pack anything?
We gotta go to the concession stand if you want something.
Okay, I'll just...
You wanna wait?
Yeah.
Okay.
So what time is it anyway?
7:27.
Almost time. Well, I just ate some pizza earlier. Are you on Facebook? Is it 7:28?
Yes. Thomas, you don't need to throw other people.
Okay. Is it 7:29?
Yes, Thomas. That doesn't mean you're gonna start right at 7:30.
What'd you believe? Wasn't my... Is it 7:30 yet?
Last time this was 7:30.
Do you know what time it starts?
I'm supposed to swing around at 7:30, Thomas.
Looks as different as 103.7. Monster.
Hey, in case you didn't know, the house plays a variety of Christian hits similar to the music that you'll be rocking out to tonight. You can stream our station at thehousefm.com, or you can take us with you by downloading the House FM app. Okay, before
what do you mean we're late?
Forget everything I just said. I need you to set your car preset to 100.1 so you can be sure to jam with us after the concert.
Why do you mean we're late? Not really impossible, but see them. Drunk with. What do you mean? Work. Explode. It'll explode. What? Yeah, but no. Okay, but what do you mean?
You're gonna run your battery down, Thomas.
I know. Wait. I know, but they might be starting soon.
Yeah, and by the time Skillet plays, your phone's gonna be dead.
Oh.
That's why I told you to take pictures, not film.
But I don't have Facebook anymore. I would, but I don't have Facebook anymore.
I know that, but still, if you film everything, your battery's gonna run dead and your phone's not gonna be any good.
Would you believe that that the Facebook scam wasn't my fault?
No. I don't. Because you knew better. You knew better than to talk to people you don't know, and you knew better than to give out personal information. How is that not your fault?
I didn't know it was a scam at the time.
It doesn't matter whether it was a scam or not. It was somebody you didn't know, you giving out information you weren't supposed to give out.
I know. So sorry. Dad?
What?
I'm just filming it and post it on YouTube.
I get that, but your phone is going to run out of battery and you're not going to be able to film Skillet because your phone's going to be dead.
Ew. Sorry. They were supposed to start at 7:30.
Yeah, I know, Thomas. Concerts don't usually start on time.
Yeah.
All right, Wichita, you ready for some music tonight?
Farewell.
Come on, you're not ready for sitting down. Y'all need to get up off your seats and get ready for this guy. This guy's a real deal. You love his music. You've heard it on the radio for years. He's an amazing talent. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for my friend, Mr. Colton Dixon.
So. Ooh. Colton Dixon's here. So where are the lawn chairs?
We don't have lawn chairs, Thomas. You can sit on the car.
Are you sure? Yeah. There was gonna be a There was going to be a giant... There was going to be a giant TV screen to...
What do you think that big white thing is back there?
I don't know. I don't know. We're not.